How do NCAA hockey playoffs work? A total of 4 teams will be seeded, with each of the seeded teams being placed at one regional site. The NCAA Division I Men's Ice Hockey Championship bracket will be announced Sunday, March 24 at 7 p.m. Eastern Time on ESPNU. At each site, 4 teams will compete in single-elimination regional semifinal competition. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.